Good evening.
Thank you for coming. We do appreciate all of the tremendous effort that was put into this show and the effort that each and every one of you put into making sure that you could show up. And it's our pleasure to be here tonight, and I hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you.
Just gonna do about 2 or 3 minutes. Thank you very much. It's been our pleasure. Tonight the band is over there on the guitar. That's Dan Sullivan. On the bass guitar here in the middle, that's Dan McAdam. On the drums back there, that's Jeffrey Panhall. That was Parker Paul, who played that great set of opening music for you all. Every single one of these guys, including Paul, they're all in other bands. Back there at the merchandise table, they'd be happy to tell you about them. We came all the way from Chicago to rock your asses, so. I gotta tell you that everything in the world seemed to be going wrong. I mean, we got up early. I mean, that was right. Basically, we're the most responsible band in rock and roll. Because we can still get fucked up and we can still get on the road on time. But, I mean, when the roads are blocked and there's fucking civil unrest and things like that, it makes it really hard to get here. And we did, and we appreciate all the help that we got. You know. Thanks a lot. Take a time, you know.
Certain likeness. Someone yesterday told me about this, and it won't be easy. And it won't be easy.
Thank you.
Thank you.